Dustin and Whitney, may you be blessed. May all the years to come be beautiful and loving, and just may you have all eternity and forever with love. And it is my honor and my personal privilege, with great joy, to be the first one to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Dustin and Whitney Manley as a newly married couple. You may now kiss your bride.
A little nervous today. This is the first time I've given a groom speech to my beautiful bride. Standing up there today, I couldn't help but feel that I was getting the better end of this march. Excuse me. Those of you who know me, I'm a sucker for a good deal. I just want to thank everybody that's here. You guys all mean so much to me. They say that, you know, life is like a story, and each day is like a chapter, and all of you would be the words of that story. So, thank you. See you guys.
Thank you.